California has about 840 miles of coastline, and along that stretch, dozens of rivers send fresh water flowing into the ocean. There are a lot of unknowns about what's actually happening when those two water sources collide. Researchers with UC San Diego and the Scripps Institute for Oceanography are trying to fill in some of those knowledge gaps through the Plumes in Nearshore Conditions, or PiNC, project. Here, a team of researchers releases about 7 to 14 gallons of fluorescent, non-toxic dye into an estuary in Torrey Pines State Park. They then use stationary and drifting sensors, along with drones and even a jet ski, to trace the bright pink water on its journey to the open ocean. The hope is to understand how the force of outflowing water competes with the force of incoming waves in various ocean conditions.
Forcing of the waves, and the forcing of that waves can determine whether that river water goes out into the open ocean or whether it actually gets trapped against the coast. So if the forcing is strong enough, the water can get sort of trapped against the coast, and then it can spread along the beach.
Researcher Dr. Alex Simpson says that data gathered from a release last week, plus several more releases planned for this winter and spring, will help gain a better understanding of how pollution can propagate through nearshore waters, impacting marine life and people enjoying the beaches. Simpson and her team also want to learn more about how important sediments and other nutrients get dispersed in those nearshore waters.
We want to be able to apply that in a broader context, and that has implications in understanding where pollutants go. It also could have benefits to sort of larger scale modeling.
And Simpson says that those models, when combined with other data, could eventually help water managers better understand interactions between the freshwater delta region and the salty San Francisco Bay. That's potentially very important during dry years when more reservoir releases are used to push back against intruding ocean water.